Hey guys, Keithy Six here at Metal Detecting in Alaska. It's 5 a.m. here in Alaska.
And we just had a big rainstorm.
And 4th of July weekend was a big weekend here. And me and my family went out to the new Tananaw Lakes Recreational Area. They have a new swimming lake with a 1,000-foot beach. And man, that thing was so packed every day. So I'm gonna go hunt that. And I'm waiting for it to open. So,